It's happening near them. How's it going? Yeah. What's that? What text?
Are we staying for tea or not?
All right. Yeah. Okay, nice. Yeah.
How was your good night last night?
Brilliant. Yeah, no, really good.
When are you going back?
Tomorrow. I'll go back tomorrow.
Tomorrow morning?
Yeah. When did you text?
As soon as you text me from gym.
Oh, I text him when it is. Oh, how's it going?
I was going to get the rotavator out, but I thought I'll get these weeds out of here before I rotavate that, just in case it pisses down on me.
Yeah, it looks like it.
Well, it's only supposed to be showers,
and that one's gone without.
Right.
So I'm hoping when I get these out, I'll get the rotavator out. I've done that one.
Oh, well. Yeah,
up to where I want to be.
Oh yeah.
I will be when I've done this.
Yeah, nice, looking really good.
I got some tomatoes from yesterday.
Oh right, nice.
Here we go, back to the rig. Ready?
Right. I'll pop my guitar in. Got a brick?
Andy? This is guitar. Hey Google, play Dire Straits.
Good that it works all the way out here, isn't it?
I can't believe it, I just tried it before.
Okay, playing Brothers in Arms 20th Anniversary Edition on Spotify.
Now this is an album you want to listen to.
Is it? What's it called?
Dire Straits. Brothers in Arms. Hey Google, play Dire Straits.
Yeah, no, Google woke me up this morning.
Have you set an alarm on the speakers here?
I might have accidentally done it when I was setting my alarm.
Have you done it? Because I can't stop the call.
You just tell it to cancel all alarms.
I did.
Okay, playing Brothers in Arms 20th Anniversary Edition on Spotify.
You said that one.
Sorry, it looks like Sonos is unavailable right now.
Now when you can do that, I'll listen to you. This album we're out with, your mum were before we were married.
Was it?
Properly. Now, because I'm listening to guitars now, aren't I?
Right, yeah. Right, I'll pop my stuff in the house and I'll come out. Have you got a lot out?
Yeah, I've done all that this morning.
Oh wow, all of it?
Yeah, wow. At the bottom. Yeah.
Amazing. What did you do with the onions?
Took them out.
Did they look any good?
No, they didn't.
Oh.
Well, they looked alright, they were soft.
Oh, right.
They had the chance last year. Gone.
So what, they weren't any good?
No. I don't know why. I don't know why the fuck they did what they did. But I can't let this come through.
Yeah. What time do you get up?
7 o'clock.
Yeah.
Do you want a brew, did you say?
Yeah, go on.
A good one, though, not a shit one.
Oh, right. Oh, no, a shit one. Okay. I can, if you change your mind, though. No, it's looking good, Dad. It's looking good.
What did Rick Golter say?
Yeah, no, he's talking about his family. Yeah. Said he's going to Italy.
Oh, is he?
Yeah, said he's, one of his granddaughters is doing a course there.
Yeah?
Yeah. So he's going to go there. She's at 20 and going to uni.
Right.
So he's going to go and meet her over there.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's talking about Eva Cassidy.
All right.
So he's like, oh, there's this song. And then he's like, oh, I played this for my wife's funeral. And then he said, oh, and they started to play it. And then he was like, oh, my granddaughter was like, sang as well. And I was like, fucking hell, I'm going to stop to cry here in a minute.
I remember Tracy telling me.
Yeah. Well, how nice is that, being able to do something like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's cracking speaker, that, isn't it?
Could do with winning the lottery. No. I need a lottery win at the moment.
What would you do with it?
Well, I want to get turntable working in.
Yeah.
So I know how to do it now. Like that work, cunt stuff.
What?
Bought the fucking shit.
He's bought what?
He need a Sonos port.
All right.
And then connect it in and then it connects to everything.
Oh, really? On the turntable? Yeah. Wow. That'd be fun.
They do it. He's bought the fucking Sonos turntable as well.
Oh, right.
But I looked at my turntable and my turntable's not bad.
And you can just connect it?
Yeah, so he's got the right wires. It won't be as good as the Sonos one, but I think it'll be all right.
Well, might sound more authentic.
I don't know. This one that he's got. Sonus though, isn't it? It's addictive.
Yeah.
Addictive. Got flowers on the strawberries, look.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Probably going to start coming up.
Ooh,
quite nice. I'll be here for the strawberries.
Supposed to clear them out. I'm trying something this year.
What's that?
You're supposed to clear all the dead wood out and shit.
Right.
But I'm going to just leave it this year and see what it does.
Yeah.
All these leaves.
Yeah.
This is the bit. Good album, I listened to it yesterday. Not listened to it.
Is it Sultans of Swing?
No. Sultans of Swing is Dire Straits.
Is it? I thought it was. I really like that song.
I was looking for that one actually.
Were you?
It reminded me the other day because it played on the radio. Sultans of Swing. Check your oil and water before you set off, meaning you're doing all this mileage.
Yeah, no, it's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, no, lights are on.
Well, when lights are on, it's too late. So, what are you going to get your cards from your mum's? Is it your driving licence or something? You know it?
Money card.
I thought you'd have had that with you.
Contactless.
Oh, yeah. I could do that. Gonna start doing it. Building up, you see. Building up.
You had to do this, weren't you?
Yeah, well.
This summer.
Yeah.
I smoked Keith yesterday.
What's that?
Keith rang me. Well, I know I rang Keith, but then he rang me back.
Right, how is he?
Yeah, I did say to him, if you ever need a bed overnight,
yeah.
He was fucking starting crying again, look on.
Did he?
Fuck me.
Why?
Well, because I think some all the big kids are fucked about me.
Well, it's nice for you to. Nice for him to know. Isn't it?
Yeah. She's going for counselling.
She's what?
She's got an appointment for counselling.
Oh, amazing. Right.
Said she's actually started talking to me for what the problem is. She feels worthless, like there's nothing worth living for. She drinks and escapes.
Right. That's a start.
Yep.
Brilliant. Wow. Crumble this summer.
I've got some fruit in the freezer.
Oh dear. Right.
There's going to be lots on here again.
Is there?
If you go near that low down, you can smell it. Blackcurrant.
What, this one?
Yeah. If you go down near the roots, you can actually smell blackcurrant.
Right. I don't know if I can get that far. Give me legs.
Mmm. Which was very surprising.
Yeah.
Obviously, it's coming through the wood.
Yeah. Yeah, I was trying to set my Google on, I think. The house Google. Must have set.
I can't stop it.
What's that?
It does it again, they ask me. And I'm on legs. I don't want it on.
What's that?
O'clock.
No, yeah.
I can't stop it.
Why?
I don't know. So when I said to stop, it said there's no fucking set. And then it goes off again, they ask me.
It still got off?
It did this morning.
Did it? Oh, now you stop it.
No, no.
Something we can work on. Right, I get a brew.